Huh.
Fair princess, imagine if I were the internet and you were a toothbrush.
A toothbrush? Is that the best you've got?
Or a refrigerator, a mini drone, whatever.
Mm.
But your social media, it says passionate about the Internet of Things.
Yeah.
You'd liberate me from only being on computers, and I'd free you from just being a toothbrush.
Let me guess. Together, we'd reach our full potential.
As part of the Internet of Things, we'd create and share data. And by analyzing all of that information, we'd learn how to do things better, improve lives, and build new experiences.
Dental hygiene experiences?
Well, Internet of Things is about connecting any physical object to the Internet. There'll be between 30 and 50 billion IoT devices within the next few years. The only limit is your imagination.
Okay, well, if I had to imagine, I'd rather be a self-sustaining urban farm, a smart vehicle, or, why not, a connected oyster.
I totally could have come up with those, too.
It's not that hard. Asta Roseway is already collaborating with urban farmers and machine learning researchers to design connected aquaponic farm modules that utilize real-time crop analytics. This will be essential when nearly three-quarters of the people around the world live in cities. Or someday it could even be a self-sustaining food solution for long-distance space travel.
What?
And Ross Harvey at ag tech company The Yield is using connected sensors to measure salinity, temperature, and water depth in dozens of Australian oyster estuaries. Cloud computing and artificial intelligence are bringing greater visibility and accuracy to the fragile feet of bivalve production. Or there's Peggy Johnson, forging partnerships with automotive giants like Nissan, Toyota, and BMW to transform vehicles into intelligent platforms powered by the Microsoft Cloud. So one day, your car might also be your mobile office, helping schedule meetings, find a location, and even drive you there, all with the world-class digital security you need in a device that travels at 60 miles per hour.
That's, like, a lot to, Getting back to that toothbrush.
Well, let's not make the mistake of thinking of IoT in terms of single devices. It's really an ecosystem of devices across homes, businesses, and industries. One must have the skill, experience, and the steady hand to manage the whole ecosystem. Like Microsoft IoT Insider Lab that supports startups and major enterprises to invent the next generation of IoT through hardware design, manufacturing, app development, and connecting devices to the cloud at scale. So, what is it exactly that you bring to the table, young man?
Well, I'm, Did I mention that I'm a prince?
Yeah, I could have guessed that.
So, how about me rescuing you from this here tower?
That's nice and all, but I actually own this place.